head to the airport to pick up a YouTuber that's buying a Lamborghini. It's pretty awesome. So maybe my YouTube channel will go from like 70 subscribers to 100. If he shouts me out, he'd probably go up a whole bunch, and then I'd have to make a lot better content, which I'm okay with, because I need to make more content, better content. I'm gonna go now. Bye.